You get the bag and fumble it. I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Straight out the lot, 300.
What's up, guys? And I'm back with another video on Roblox. And today we will be coming back with the second video of Bloxburg Rift 4. Let's go right into the video. Please go and add me on this. Like, no joke. Please come play. Finally, I got a place that's daytime. Get right into it. Too loud. Too loud.
Alright, so
from what y'all seen before, I tried to build a mansion, but then it really broke out, so let's just break all this down and rebuild a house.
So now we can build maybe a mini house. Maybe, yes, just a mini house. Alright, where's the wall? Okay. Where should I put it? This even should be nope. So is the other wall straight? Oh no. Oh no, this should be straight. Alright, let's add a floor. Oh no. Let's add another wall.
Tomorrow's not today. Should've.
No, big fella. Calm down, big fell. No, don't sing. Stop singing. No, don't cheer, phone. Sounds terrible. Just playing. Boy, so good. You're not better than me, though. I can sing great. So we have a floor plan. Start decorating for now, just right now. So the basic stuff to live with. You know what? We need a bed. Pretty sure we're gonna need a bed. Food. Gonna need food. Oh man. So I guess we're just gonna have to. Yeah, we're just gonna have to start for now. Go straight to the bathroom. Let's buy a toilet. Yeah, that's good. Oh, so that's what all I'm gonna do right now. Okay, so let's go in, guys. Alright, so this is the kitchen / living room. This is the bedroom. Right over in this corner will be my gaming setup when I make it later in the series. So this is what I have right now. And a bathroom. What a nice looking toilet. Let's use it. Alright, let's go work. Go to work. Or no, let's go visit the whatever. What's it called? Oh, okay. They got some nice house. So the first house is this house, which is I don't know. It's a nice two-story house. Alright, let's go to the purple house over here. So there's a garage over here. It's got a fences all over. Maybe she could have done better with her path work. But the house is still nice. This is two houses. Looks like two houses that she made in one. So it's nice to probably it's not an apartment, but it's just two houses next to each other. I like that. I really like that idea, the two houses next to each other. I might not do that, but I like that idea. Let's drive over here and see what this is. Okay, let's start right here. This is a really nice house that I like. I like how they made this house. Okay, so I really don't like this. Why is all this stuff outside of the house? But I really do like how this house is made right now. I don't know. They had to have created it. But I don't know. They might have edited it from one of the starter houses. I don't know. Maybe. But, this house kind of plain, no windows, nothing, but it's alright. Alright, over here. Okay, so what is this? No.
This is definitely a no. When you go to a house, you do not want your floor to glitch. It's one
simple thing. You do not want your floor to glitch like that. The whole floor is glitching. How, bro? Is the okay? So, they tried to make one of the main type house, and they don't have the walls main type of houses, and they just are people that get blocks where to do not. Look at this. What is there a big wall for? You're not gonna put nothing in it. What are you trying to build? Huh? What are you trying to build? So, okay. I'm gonna just leave. That's just aggravating. People just make anything. Don't even take the time on the house. Let's drive. We're just gonna just visit everybody. This bike is so slow. Oh. Okay, we're gonna start over here. Beginning of the road. Not really the big, but yeah, the beginning of the road. And this is also a, the heck? Oh, anyway, that's also a dead end. Okay, so, everybody's making this house for some reason. Okay, so, I'm liking how people make this house, but it's just, everybody makes it, and they shouldn't, and I like how he added a garage and make it look like his own type of style house. Well, not his own type. Ooh, okay. So look at this. Look at this. I'm liking the little light thing. The little thing. Covered patio thingy. With a light hanging from it. I really want this person to add more. Because that kind of looks nice. If like put the patio thing going all the way across, maybe. Oh, okay. We're gonna have to get off the bike for this one. Okay, so this is a ramp to get to the garage, and this is plants and a window. Or what? This is a window. Yeah, it's a window. More plants in a window. And the stairs to the house. Okay, so I'm not a big fan of the sliding door see through thing, 'cause it's just might not gonna nah, it just doesn't look right. Okay. Let's go to the next house. We'll do that one last. Okay, so from what I'm looking at right now, this looks like one of the starter homes. If I am correct on this, I'm pretty sure this is one of the starter homes. Yeah, this is a pretty nice starter home that I like. And whatever. Oh shoot, I gotta go, go. Whatever. And whenever I get enough B money right there, I will. Man, she's on me. I'm trying to record something. She won't be on me. I will buy that house, maybe. This might be the best house of them all. Stairs up to the top. Nice, two-seat patio thing. I like this door. Okay, so this looks like maybe a restaurant. I'm liking the two-story thing, and it's like maybe that's a VIP seating up there. Cause, yeah, just nice. I like that a lot. Okay, so let's just teleport home right now.
Okay. Come on. We're not that far from our home. Come on. We're good. Should be good.
Oh my gosh. Come on.
Come on. Bro, you're taking forever to load. Easy for a rich mom.
No. Because I'm about to end this video for right now. And, oh, hold up. It's a new house on the street. Hold up. Pretty much same as most house. Stairs up to the... Oh, no. No, don't like this. Let's go back. Alright. So, if you like this video,
please, like it. If you like this video, please drop a like and subscribe and comment and share for more videos to come. And be on the lookout for more videos to come. And thank you for watching. Bye. Yo.